stunning wedding photos of actress Cha Chung Hwa unveiled. Earlier this month, Cha Chung Hwa's agency, IOK Company, announced her wedding plans for October 27th. The wedding will be a small and private affair in Seoul, with only close family and friends in attendance, as her fiancé is not a celebrity. On the morning of Cha Chung Hwa's wedding on October 27th, IOK Company released some lovely wedding photos and said, "Let's send our best wishes to Cha Chung Hwa as she starts this new chapter in her life. She's known for her hard work as an actress and plans to continue delighting us with her performances in the future." Additionally, the wedding planner also shared an inside look at the bride with some photos from the wedding. Cha Chung Hwa, who began her acting career in 2005 in the theater, gained recognition for her role in Crash Landing on You. She also appeared in several dramas, including Mr. Queen, Hometown Cha-Cha-Cha, Why Her, and Kokdu, Season of Deity. Most recently, she starred in the Netflix series Song of the Bandits. Congratulations to the couple. So, that's our latest video for today, Chingyudol. Don't forget to hit like, comment, and subscribe. Always be updated only here in Bollytang K-pop.